this is the refinery at Stuttheim, huh?
Yeah, we were shot down short of there, Colonel. We crashed about here.
Once you get through, one plane could blow up the whole place.
Yeah, but nobody gets through.
Yeah, three rings of ACAC and Messerschmitts all over.
Yeah, they're making it rough, all right.
Guard coming, Colonel.
It's Schultz.
All right, keep working.
But Boney spot us, Colonel?
Schultz? Anything's possible.
Okay, within the unit.
Hi, about a 38 regular. Hi, Schultz. Try this cordon for size.
Oh, disregard me. I'm not here.
Waist, 32.
Well, excuse me, please.
Would you like cuffs?
Please, Colonel Hogan. I am not here.
Have you ever heard, Schultz, of a man's home being his castle?
What am I doing?
It's a rotten wall, Schultzy. The only thing that keeps us going is the beautiful human beings that we meet along the way. I don't spoil all that by spying.
Spying me?
You're too tough on a man. Clink just had a meeting of the guards, right, Schultz?
You're right. But I'm pleased to announce that everything here is in order. By my count, all are present. Even two over.
Good.
Come home. Come over! Who are those two men?
Your side shot them down, Schultz.
Colonel Hogan, they're prisoners. They have not been processed.
Only because they're going right out again.
Ah, this is an escape route. Please, Colonel Hogan, I insist.
You really want to know what this is, Schultz?
No.
This is a refinery at Stuttheim. You know how many B-17s have been shot down trying to take out that refinery?
Colonel Hogan...
62. You know what that represents in dollars to the American taxpayer?
But Colonel Hogan...
You realize what it cost each one of us here at Stalag 13 to process these men through here, send them back to England just so you can shoot them down again?
Colonel Hogan, I know nothing about the refinery. I don't care about the refinery. I ride a bicycle. I would even blow up the refinery myself. But I must insist that those two men are reported.
Just give me the whole operation. Have the Germans blow up their own refinery.
Yes, I know nothing about it. I only know that these two men must be reported.
All right, Schultz, have it your way. But when that refinery is blown up and it comes out to have been your idea...
Thank you.